Hi, I'm Charlie and this is TechyV.com, your solution provider. For this video, I'm going to show you how to use, install and use the software APDF. APDF products have a very large list. We're going to choose APDF Password Security. APDF Password Security is a desktop utility program that lets you to protect your PDF using encrypting or a password. The full version is here. You can get a full version for $27, or you can download the trial version. Here for myself, I have the full version for $27 from epdf.com. Let's begin with the installation of the soft. You double click on it, you execute it, then you click next for the first screen. You accept the agreement here, can read it, then you push next, then you choose the directory where to install your software. You click next, you choose the name of the folder, click next again. Here you can create a desktop icon and the quick launch icon. For myself, I'm going to create only a desktop icon, and I click next. Then for final, I click install and wait for installation of the software. Here you can check this box to launch APDF security, password security directly after installation. Let's click finished here. Here is the site again open for the free newsletters. You can put your name and email for news about APDF. Let's now try to use the APDF password security. You double click on it and you get this screen. Here you have single PDF document security. You can add or remove passwords only from a single PDF. Batch of PDF document security to add a batch of document, 2, 3 or more. And here there is a host directory to monitor a directory when PDF files copied in. They will be encrypted and sent to an endpoint directory automatically. Here let's choose the single PDF document security. Then you click next. When you click next here, you have this screen to select a PDF, the source of PDF. You click browse here. Then my PDFs are here. I'm going to choose only one. The security level. Here you can choose low, high, and 3 degrees of high, about Acrobat 9.0, 7.0, or 5.0. I'm going to put here a low. Require a password to open the document. I check this box and I put a password. For this video, I'm going to put a simple password, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then I click save. Set the PDF document security is successfully. The PDF is actually protected now. I put finished. As you see here, the soft has closed the window. Let's test it. I open the PDF. I click on file 1 and I get this. I have to put a password here so I can open the PDF. I put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and then OK, and the PDF is open now. Same thing, let's try it with bunch of documents. Batch PDF document security, put next. Here you add file 1, then you can add file 3 and add file 5. Here I'm going to delete to remove the file 1 because it's already protected. I add file 4. Now we have 3 PDF files here. No password set. We click next. Then we put here low or high. You can choose one of those 4. And you check require a password to open the document. I choose 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And I click save, success for all the files, then finish. Let's test it. All 5 3 1 2 3 1 2 3, and it works. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and visit techyv.com for more solutions.